this next section on screaming is actually going to be going back to the mastering mix here by Brett Manning. It's the advanced system vocal training program that he has. The first three CDs goes through the different voices as a vocalist. You got your chest voice, which is all right here, and then your head voice, which is, and your fringe roll is really right in the middle. Once you go through those first three CDs, it's going to lay the foundation as a vocalist and kind of get you prepared for some different techniques of screaming and how you can get a higher pitch scream, getting that pharyngeal type scream, and then the real chest and grittier screams that some of you hardcore guys are looking for. There's the first three, the chest voice, head voice, and pharyngeal. The fourth CD on this mastering mix is called Edge Exercises. Now, I really found this to be very helpful when really strengthening those cords and fibers around my vocal cords. Because really, you've got, if you look at your neck here, you've got your vocal cords, your voice box right here in the middle. All around here is your muscles. And they're all a part of how they push and create that sound. So the edge exercises is really going to take care of all those little fibers and those muscles that are around just the outer skirts of your vocal cords. So check that out on CD4 Mastering Mix. This has really, really helped me a lot. Let me give you a demo here real quick, too. Just some of the exercises they do. It's just a lot of people call it vocal fry. And it's just a real, like, yeah. It's very simple, just a technique of just kind of, if somebody put a scope down into your, down your throat and looked at your vocal cords, like, they're almost barely touching. Where it's just like, yeah. They're not totally closing, but they're creating kind of a distortion that a lot of rock singers and hardcore screamers are looking for. So, and that will take you through the gamut of just starting off with like the real simple vocal fry, and then building upon that. So check it out. All right, so let me do a demo on a little bit more on the edge exercises and how vocal fry is going to help you as a singer, and then how it works with actually doing a song, and then how it's going to work with screaming, so you can tell the difference and what you need to do to apply that. So say I was doing just a simple song, everybody knows it's Amazing Grace. Vocal fry, again, is that real, like, yeah, it's where your vocal cords are barely touching and creating a minimal amount of sound. It's a very easy thing to do. So with singers, it also helps you start and begin that note. So saying I'm singing Amazing Grace, and I start off and I go, Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound. And I'm just using that pharyngeal, the pharyngeal slash like edge exercises to kind of create that sound. Now, taking it from singing and then going into screaming, you're using basically the same idea. You're using that, yeah, but not creating that sound. You're hitting a pitch, but you're adding just a little bit more of a controlled pressure to create a little bit more distortion and vocal fry. So this is what using a vocal fry and edge exercise is going to create a scream, what this sounds like. So here we go. Yeah. So just very, really simple. If I add a little bit more pressure, the key is not to add too much pressure where your vocal cords are flapping so hard they're really beating up on each other. So it's just always just continually like starting with the edge, yeah, so that it's ramping you into that scream. So using a song of mine from our second record, Innocence and Instinct, Death of Me. Say I was going to scream Death of Me. Death of Me! So it's real simple. Just you start with the pharyngeal and the edge, and you, Death of Me! So, I mean, I can push, but I always begin with a very simple technique, building myself into it. right, guys, we want you to post your questions in the comment section below. We'd love to hear from you so that we can touch base on our next segment, because all of this is really only just the tip of the iceberg.